Okay, now here we go again. I'm gonna do this again, and I believe that you got some pretty nice grabs here, man. Look at that guy. Tell you what, I'm putting 4 cups vinegar. All right. That 4 cups of vinegar brings me, looks like, the first tack weld in there. Now I'm going to bring this up to, with water, to 1, 2, 3. Get up in here. That'll be 1, 2, 3. It seems like this is what I did the last couple of times. And beans, I'm liable to have to cook another two potter out of this one, looks like. So that's 1, 2. I'll go up to 3. I shouldn't have to put, that's just about, I shouldn't have to put any more water in even after the first batch cooks. Because I think this pot keeps the water in or something. It's a pretty damn good setup here. They got this rim. I don't know. They mentioned something about this rim. Keeps the steam, keeps the water running in the pot. It seemed to work out the last couple of times that I cooked them. So I'm about 1, 2 and a half. I don't know if that's enough or not. It probably is. I'm going to try this. Looks like 2 and a half. Okay, and I'm going to put some. Gonna put it on, and then we're gonna cook. All right. Bye. All right. I got 42 in here, and these crabs, most of these crabs are pretty nice. And they're nice crabs, nice size. Looks like 42. You can probably put a little bit more in there. And this is what I got left. There's a shitload of rust in here. Alright. We'll see. Okay, now. I just cooked these 25 minutes. And I started off with that 3 and a half. Spots, and dots, and I got left, I got 1, 2, 2 and a half, so that's what burn off from 3 and a half to 2 and a half. For 25 minutes. So I gotta cook another batch, so there's enough liquid in here left. And I'll cook the other batch. Let's see what's left. Alright. That's it. This is the second batch. It adds up, it was 68 crabs. 68. Okay. So, cook these. I said that's up to about 2.5. There's 2.5. 1, 2.5 left. You know? We'll see. There they are. Okay, we'll go with this. I love this pot. Should have bought this years ago. I should have, and scrounged around, I should have kept buying them blue pots. I should have bought one of these. You know what I mean? Okay. I got this at Masturbator. Eastern cost more. Alright, bye. So now, after the second batch that I cooked, alright, this is the liquid that I had left. I think it's like 2.5. 1, 2, 2.5. 2.5 spots, dots, spot welds. And so it's plenty left, so. It looks like you can always start out with at least 3.5. I don't know if 3 dots will do it. It should, the way it looks. Maybe next time I'll try 3, but 3.5's a good. 4 cups of vinegar and then fill it up to 3.5 dots. At least I cooked them two batches out of that, so. And this is left, so I could even cook again, I guess, with that. It'd be all right. Okay, that's it.